Hey everyone, it's Akshay and welcome to Daily Tuition. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how we can center HTML element or ASP.NET element. This core tip will help you when you are designing college project or website or any blog. So before we getting late, let's get started. First, we insert text box in the body section, so we will drag and drop text box over here and apply some CSS style to increase font size and padding left for placeholder. So when you are run your project, your text box isn't in the center of the page. Now we want to center this element, so type body. Apart from body, you can take any element here like section or division. Then write display flex. Justify your content. So type justify content center. Justify content will horizontally align your element. Then type align item center. Align item will vertically align your element. Then now run your project. You will see your element will align horizontally, but why it couldn't align vertically? What's going wrong here? The reason behind it, you need to specify width and height for your web page. I will specify width 100 vertical width and height 100 vertical height. Then your element will center automatically. So here is it. Your element will center automatically. But if you want to center your element vertically, then just remove justify content property and then your element will align vertically. If you want to align your element horizontally, then just remove align item property from the code. Then your element will align horizontally. You can apply this code for HTML file also. So this is simple way where I use in my project. And that's it. If you have any question, then comment me in the video comment section. And if this video is helpful to you, then click like for this video. Subscribe to this channel because we bring you a new design every week. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, be happy and keep watching.